live our lives following. You follow your favorite sports team. You follow celebrities on Instagram. You follow your favorite TV shows. You follow your GPS. We have diminished the word follow to mean little more than a casual interest in things that don't have a real effect on our lives. For many people, this is how they follow Jesus. But if we're really going to follow Jesus, it has to mean much more. It must mean that Jesus is your life, and that every decision you make is based on that foundation. It means submitting to Him and being empowered by Him. It means you run to Him in the bad times and celebrate Him in the good. Just as the moon follows the earth, and like the earth follows the sun, following Jesus means putting Him at the center and surrendering to the gravity of His calling. We live our lives following. Who will you follow?